Hi, my dear friends and teachers. I am Shaurya Vaithani, 5th standard from Global International School. And today I am going to tell you some lines about healthy food. So for a better understanding, we will look at this diagram. This diagram's name is Food Pyramid, as it is a pyramid of food. It is divided in four parts. So let us look to each part. The first part includes fat. The sources of fats are ice cream, lollipop, chocolate, ghee, cheese, butter, oil, and many more. If we eat lot of fatty food, we will be a fatty person. Now let us move to the next column. It includes eggs, milk, meat, fish, and it is named as proteins. Proteins are very good for our body. Do you know, friends? Protein has one more name for it. It is bodybuilding nutrition. As proteins builds our body and helps in our body growth, also it repairs our body tissues. So proteins are very good for our body. Now, the next is vitamins and minerals. This mostly includes fruits in it. So let us see. Apple, potato, banana, grapes, carrot. Friends, do you know, when we fall ill, our parents mostly ask us to eat so many fruits, because fruits fight against illness and protect us. So vitamins and minerals are also named as protective food. Now the next means the last is carbohydrates. It includes rice, potatoes, breads, and green vegetables. Carbohydrates mainly have starch in it. And one more important thing, water. If you all eat these things, it will go in our stomach and digest. But what if you didn't drink water at all? Water helps our body to digest the food easily and properly. And water makes our body feel cool. That is why we should eat so much water. And we can live one day without food, but can't live without water. And now next, exercise. If you drink lot of water, if you eat healthy food, you will be fit and strong. But with this, if you do proper exercise, you will be more fit and strong. What does exercise mainly include? Morning walk, jogging, running, yoga, most important meditation. All the stress in our mind gets out because of meditation, and we feel fresh because of meditation. And yoga makes our body flexible. So I hope you all understood what do you mean by food pyramid, bad and good effects of food on our body. Stay home, stay safe, eat healthy, stay healthy. Thank you and have a nice day.
Hello friends, I am Ayushi Pandey from grade 6 in Global International School and Junior College. So today I will show you my one food plate that I have made for the explanation of healthy food and unhealthy food, and I will play one game with it. So I will show you that what it looks like. So you can see this is my food plate. So let us play the game with it. Without wasting much time, let's get started. Friends, I am going to explain you that what are the benefits of to eat healthy food and what are the disbenefits to eat unhealthy food. So let us start with our game of this food plate. Hello guys, as I have said you that I will show that how to play this game. So let us start without wasting much time. So you can see here my food plate and world, it is okay on the played on, or this is made on World Food Day, that is every year on 16th of October. And now we will see, you can see that this compartment of green color is of healthy food and of red compartment food is of unhealthy food. So I will remove these all batches as you can see. So friends, as you can see that I have removed that all batches from their compartments. So I will explain you that what are the things which I have used to use as batches. So you can see that this is included in healthy food and this is chapati or roti you can say, and this is apple, this is a fruit, and that's why we can see now it is healthy because we say an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Means if we eat an apple in a day, so we will keep the doctor away from us. And now you can see this is milk, and in milk there are lot of proteins. This is peas, pulses and rice, means dal and rice we can say, and this is spinach. It is also green vegetable, which means if you have a specs or glasses for your eyes, so if you will eat the spinach you will remove it. You can see there now the chance of unhealthy food. You can see this is a hamburger and everybody likes to eat the hamburger, but do you know how harmful it is for our life? It is very harmful. We don't need to eat any type of junk food or unhealthy food. This is French fries, and you can see that this is pizza, but I have made small. And now this is cold drink or juice, you can say it. So now we will play a game for it. And now I will jumble these all into a one group. First I have jumbled it. And now what I will do is, you can see. What is this? This is a French fry. So in which compartment the French fry can go? French fry, obviously, it will go in unhealthy food because it is very unhealthy for our health. And now, yes, now the chance of this. What is this? This is an apple. So what is apple? Apple is healthy food or unhealthy food? Yes, apple is healthy food. So we will join it in our healthy food compartment. Now we will mix it again to see that what is healthy and what is unhealthy. Yay. So now chance of this. What's this? This is a pizza. So obviously this is pizza. And what is pizza? It is a healthy food or unhealthy food? Yes, it is unhealthy food. It will go in unhealthy food compartment. So yeah, it is joined. Now need to mix the other things and to see that what is healthy and what is unhealthy. So what is this? This is chapati. So in which compartment does the chapati can go? In unhealthy food or healthy food? Yes, chapati is healthy food, so it will go in this. So now it's time to mix the other things for finding that what is healthy and what is unhealthy. Yes, what's this? This is a hamburger. So it is unhealthy for us or healthy for us? Yes, it is unhealthy. And now only some things are remaining, like four things. So now I will choose this one. What's this? This is milk. From milk we will take very big amount of, big quantity of protein we can take from milk. So let us see that what is milk? It is healthy or unhealthy? Yes, milk is healthy. And now I will choose this one to see that. No, I don't want to choose this. I want to choose some different. Yes, this big one. What's this? It is rice and pulses. So let's see that it is healthy or unhealthy. Yes, this is healthy because it grown from field. Field means farm. And I will show you field. So you can see here, field. It's on my background of my house only. So now let us continue to our game. So now I will choose this cold drink. So did you know what is cold drink? It's healthy or unhealthy? What do you think? Healthy or unhealthy? Yes, it is unhealthy. So we will put it in the unhealthy compartment. Now, spinach is healthy or unhealthy? Yes, because one is remaining and one space is remaining, so it is healthy. And we want to know that what are the benefits of healthy food and what are the disbenefits of unhealthy food. We will also see that in our video. So let us move to it. What are the disadvantages of unhealthy food? Junk foods can hamper your development and may eventually make your brain weak and non-functional. And now we will see the advantages of healthy food. Eating well is fundamental to good health and well-being. Good eating helps us to maintain a healthy weight and reduces our risk of type 2 diabetes.
I am papaya. I am good for health. I am lots of protein and vitamins. I am a yellow in color. Fit with me. Today is for good day. I tell you one poem. Allu ke challa beta ka gaye the. Bengan ke takkali me sholaye the. Bengan ne lat mali lo.
I like mango.
है